Today, let's take a look at how to cut and split videos in 5 simple and efficient ways. Plus, at the end of the video, I'll be showing you how to save your project file quickly to avoid data loss. Cut and split are two of the most used features in video editing. In VideoProc Vlogger, we can cut and split video effortlessly. For example, I need to split this video at this point. Just drag the playhead to this point and then press split. That's it. It's super easy, isn't it? If we need to cut more precisely, we can left-click over here and drag towards the right to enlarge the timeline. Or we can move the slider of fit size. After that, drag the playhead or click on this free-by-free moving button to quickly locate the precise point where we want to split at. In addition to using the split button, we can right-click on the target point and then click on split to get things done easily. If we just need to shorten a video, we can drag its ends to change the duration. It works the same as splitting and then deleting the redundant segment. Very probably, we use multiple tracks when editing a video. In this case, if we need to split multiple tracks at one point, we can use this split feature multiple times. Or we can use the shortcut of split all to split all tracks at once. We can follow this method to delete multiple segments quickly. If we just need to split certain clips at this point, press Ctrl and then select the target clips, and then click on Split. Right-click the target clip and select Cut. The clip will disappear and be added to our clipboard. After that, we can get to the target position. Take a right click and select Paste to paste that clip over here. Surely, we can also use shortcut Ctrl and X to cut and Ctrl and V to paste. If we need to select the needed clips from a relatively long video, we can add the video to the video track and then drag the playhead like this for a quick preview. Head split when a playhead reaches the target point. The latter part of the clip will be selected after splitting. Thus, we just need to keep moving backwards to preview and then click on split. That's pretty convenient. After that, we delete those parts we do not need. And then hit export. And we can get the wanted segments. By default, VideoProc Vlogger saves our project every 3 minutes for avoiding accidental data loss. We can also hit this button to save the project file or use the shortcut Ctrl and S to save it. That's all for today's tutorial. If you want to learn more basic video editing tips, feel free to check our playlist, Tutorials for Beginners. don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you'll be notified as soon as we post new content. See you in the next tutorial. Bye!